Hi, this is Mark from Goodfoot, and the question is, how do I solve a problem? Well, from what I've seen, a lot of effort is spent addressing symptoms rather than root causes. So note down the symptoms, but drill down and ask the question why three times to find out the underlying and the root causes. Then two types of plan, a short-term plan, focusing on the symptoms, and a longer-term plan, focusing on fixing the causes. This is Mark from Goodfoot. The question is, how do I solve a problem?